Tammy, and she in front of the streets, and she had two kids, and she bought food stamps so they could eat. They were struggling, so Tammy tried to make a power move. She told her son to watch his sister while she go out on the crew. Then when she met her sister Lana, she in front of the struggle too. They met each other at a bar, they doing the shit that women do. They even had some conversations talking about their past too, until Lana asked Tammy what she doing up on the crew. She said, I'm trying to find Reggie, Lana looking for him too. Tammy trying to rob his ass, Lana trying to rob him too. Tammy told Lana that she heard that Reggie was a plug. Lana want him for the money, Tammy want him for the drug. So they thinking of a scheme on how to set him up. He gonna lead him to his room, but they ain't gonna let him fuck. They get back to his room, they push him on the bed and shit. Tammy hands up in his hair, Lana between his legs and shit. Reggie slipped up when he took his gun up off his waist. When he did that, Tammy grabbed the one from the pillowcase. Tammy asking for the drugs, Lana asking for the safe. He told him where it was, hoping that's gonna be the end of that. They walked into the balcony, shot his ass up off the deck. Reggie cousin at the door, so they sliding through the back. He walked up in the room, he screaming out, Reggie, where you at? He knew Reggie was dead, cause he ain't never text him back.
Ain't no different from the nigga on the streets. But I got a girl trying to keep her on her feet, trying to turn her to a mom, then my mom wasn't me. Oh, she don't get the calls, and her nigga rest in peace.
Cause I grew up in the field, but everything the same. But everything the same, cause I grew up in the field, but everything the same,
hey. Sourcing through the room, he trying to find some type of trace and shit. Then he turned around, the door was open to the safe and shit. Thinking to himself, man, these bitches gotta pay for this. Put some money on their head, somebody gonna take the hit. Weeks go by, Tammy about to move her kids up out the hood. Check with 20K a week, so everything was looking good. Lana called Tammy like, girl, I got some bad news. Pack your shit now, sis, hurry, cause we gotta move. Money on my head, the same niggas coming after you. Word of mouth is revenge for that nigga we killed on that crew. Tammy said, I love you, okay, see you in an hour or two. Tammy got two chops left, she thinking this her last move. But she was rushing, didn't see the car on her every move. Pulled up to the spot, she nervous, she trying to keep it cool. Paranoid kicking in, she on everything that move. Looked up in the mirror, seen that car up in her rear view. Three nigga masked up, about to take her on the cruise. But she keep a gun up in the whip, she ain't trying to snooze. They trying to offer, she up the pole and now they up in two. She get to shooting, they shooting back, trying to soak her like a pool. She thinking before I go, I'ma take me at least one or two. Now they got her pinned in and she got nowhere to move. Lana came up out the spot and she get the bustin' too. So they taking cover, they ducking, they try and get back. Lana gun jammed, that was over when they did that. Try to run up in the house, she got her ass whacked. Now they standing over Tammy and they want their shit back. They ask her for it, before she got to speak, she got her head splat.